because someone might get offended. I guess it all comes down to what you find offensive. They ask me if I'm heaven sent, homie, I couldn't even get into heaven if I repent. So I choose to represent the dark side, standing side by side with my allies. You wanna grub?
BNG's got the finest poets, didn't know it till we rewrote it. A few crazy motherfuckers from around the way, we can't get the fog, then we aim at the bay. From the hardship to the hardship, stardust with the spirit, we cool to the death, we're stacking it, blasting it, but the gat can twist. Never need a block, blast the shit, pop with the rain, prepare for the savageness. Call me shots, break a charge in your yard, hitting hard, in your squash, pop a star like the Globetrotters. Rock well, I need a shot collar, shot that rock on my corner, where your corner's getting torn up. Coming from the east coast, quality something like primo, check the steelo, it's a lethal, El Finito, chop heel like the be no, not on the next Gambino. The whitest kid out here, make the raps making me look cheapo.
Fuck yeah, me go.
And now you know we're gonna go pro. So now I'm a Vivo, so we're Vivo, we're closest to people. Robert Herb is Vivo, speaking for the weak folks. So you don't denote, but pop jokes for the soak or the croak. Why the bros from the show, why get not hopeful souls. And make new drums, did Leones before the sound. Always around the town, never found the bones. Oh, true, leave them at their knees. They said quality of the quarantine,
but quantity of quality robbing. Do drugs before they fucking do you. Put aside all your people's positions and try something new. Maybe try a couple great streams and watch everything melt around in a room. Spending that the last split second imagining your impending doom. Then smoke a little meth to take away the gloom.
And be barely aware of the man at the bottom of your stairs. You can only assume it's a devil himself disguised in a human costume.
Let the fear consume you. Take the devil by surprise and beat him with a broom. Bring the body and decorate the record with an urn engraved Satan's tomb. Take a smack to give yourself a sense of relief. Put your mind at ease and listen to the real music that the industry will never release.